I believe there's something out there, but I don't believe there's anything overruling anyone.
If things can just exist for the sake of existing, why can't we exist for the sake of?
Because there's nothing that you see that didn't come from something.
Just stop wasting your time. He's a God follower, he's never going to listen to you.
You know the Bible.
What's wrong with a God
follower?
So what I'm trying to say is this. Do you know anything intelligent that comes from non-intelligence?
I've never thought about it like that.
Well, now that's why you're here.